What you're gonna do, you stand with your feet together, you're gonna go to the left or right, baby steps in place, you're gonna look in the direction and keep your head focused on one point that is gonna be level with your head, whatever spot is gonna be in front of us. In this case, it's the camera for me. So I keep looking until my body keeps moving, but I move my head quicker than my body, so that way I can keep going. So then I'm gonna go there, and then at the very last moment, I spot. I quickly snap my head to look, and then quickly I go to stay there. So basically, at one point, I feel like you're saying no, no, no the whole time as you turn. So then I'm gonna go to the right, I'm gonna do the same thing. So I'm gonna go here, baby steps. Then I snap, so the scene, the thing, what I'm turning to, so that is most consistent, my turn is gonna be always the front of my spot, which is in front of me. In this case, sometimes for the lady, it's gonna be your partner, which is in front of you. And for you guys, the same thing, if I'm turning, and I'm gonna do a double turn in front of my lady, it's gonna be her, the same thing for the lady. So we're gonna do a double turn, and you're gonna see slowly how within the format of the double turn that we already explained before in the lead up follow, you're gonna be able to see that she's putting the concept of spotting me. So she snaps the head, I snap the head at the very last line. So she's spotting me in place. In this case, she's not spotting forward because there's no traveling, it's whatever is in front of her. Okay? So let's do a little quicker. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, and 7. So when you practice slowly the exercise that I give you at the beginning, and then slowly start incorporating that in speed.
Yeah, the key concept here is that your body follows where your head is looking, where your orientation is. So for a spot turn like this, my orientation is my partner, and with spotting, my head is the last thing to leave and the first thing to arrive, and it's like unwinding something from the top down. It unwinds and my body follows.
Okay, so practice is spotting for a smoother and quicker turn as well.